The Elections Act 2022 has made it mandatory for you to provide photo ID when voting at a polling station. The name on your photo ID must match your name on the register so you can be issued with your ballot papers to vote. Your photo ID needs to be the original version, not a photocopy or image on your phone. Expired documents can be used provided the photo still looks like you. If you feel uncomfortable with having your ID checked in public, please ask the staff to have your ID checked in a private area. There is a wide range of acceptable photo ID you can use to vote at a polling station, including a passport, a driving license, including a provisional driving license, a blue badge, an older or disabled person's bus pass, an identity card with a pass mark. The full list of accepted photo ID can be found at bristol.gov.uk/voter-ID. What can't I use as photo ID? This includes, but is not limited to, student cards, library cards, business cards, work and staff ID cards. If you don't have an accepted form of photo ID, you can apply for a free voter authority certificate to use as your ID at the polling station. For more information on voter ID, including how to apply for a voter authority certificate, visit bristol.gov.uk/voter-ID.